Okay, I think it's about to go down.
You okay?
Yeah. I'm a bit nervous what's going to happen right now because this is the first.
This guy,
this is the first
guy, fucking huge, man.
He is. So we had Frontliner here. We thought he was big. And I was already worried because I remember when we had Frontliner on, we were like, okay, let's give him some space because he's got wavy arms.
Yeah, this
now,
guy.
Now, this guy's this arms guy. Are not just wavy.
He's fucking,
they're fucking machine
this guy is
guns.
Fucking radical, huh?
Oh, really?
Yeah, he
what
is.
Did you say they are?
Radical.
I got a sound for that.
Radical, dude!
Fucking radical, dude!
Yeah.
It's radical!
Yeah!
Without further ado, please welcome...
Farmer Joe!
Hey!
AKA Radical Redemption. That's your alternative name, right?
It's my Corona name. But also my real life right now.
Radical Redemption or Farmer Joe?
No, Farmer Joe.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I'm just checking.
I get the mix up.
Yeah, there's no worries, man.
Dude, how have you been? Are you okay?
I have been pretty well. Yeah.
Yeah.
You already did an album. You've been keeping busy, right?
I think, especially like I'm having a lot of free time resulted in some nice studio time also. Oh,
yeah. What do you
and
do?
And also bunnies and a dog chickens.
What do you do on your free time? Not studio, bunnies
petting,
and dogs. Yeah?
Petting Mickey and I have like 14 little rabbits right now. Like
14?
14, yeah. I discovered a new nest like 4 days ago.
So now you have
48. Totally fresh bunnies. Yeah. Like just out of the...
And I gotta ask, so you have a Dalmatian. Mickey's a Dalmatian.
Yes.
And why the name Mickey?
Because I'm a huge Disney fan.
Hey, there you go.
Yes. Everyone is like, can't be true. No, it's true. I've got like radical paint of Disney paintings all over the house and also Dalmatian and Mickey.
The amount of videos we get from Radical. From being, well, used to get from Radical, being at parties,
we
singing Moana, Frozen.
Yeah.
We should have made a recap of that.
Captain Eyesight, we should have made that like recap. Because
it's every time you go to a club and they play
normally
Disney.
I go to Bruins in Sarsfeld or Espen in Enschede, and then they like usually always play
Blue,
tracks of you. Blue,
Moana, Jaeger.
Yeah.
And you know,
I always send you guys videos.
And we get videos.
And also, okay, I'm always with the scream. I'm following the kicks, so I'm always doing like.
Hey, because you can't do that with your songs, because they're all.
No, it's not going that high. No, that's basically that's
fucking
true.
Brutal. All right, hey, you ready to play some music? Do you got something new for us today, or just old school?
I have some new stuff. Yeah? I have to like I'm new to this whole tech system.
We'll show you.
And for the people, I have like 5 or 6 new tunes, but because I'm never playing, they don't have mix intros, so probably sometimes you'll hear a reverb and then just.
Oh no!
Play.
Don't worry. That's like you know Corey. Black, he always does that. He skipped mix. He skipped it. He's like,
radio,
fuck it.
Radio DJ.
Radio, boom.
We should do that.
Yeah, shout out to 3FM.
Boys, it's already
shout
five.
Shout out to the Glazen house.
Hey, Barend.
It's already 9:05. We need to start playing some music, guys.
Local. Class house. It's like the glass window. No.
We're here with Radical Redemption.
Yes!
We're going to play some music right
fucking
now.
Fucking hell.
Let's go.
Keep it going.
This is going to be very interesting. Fun, right? Yeah? Like a basic one. Like a basic.
I have no clue, super chat wise, where we are anymore.
I have no clue.
I see a big boy super chat here from Arkraven saying, here we go, €1 per show, not miss one. Sorry, it's not more, but furlough since the start has meant not been earning much. You have been helping much. Can we get any Disney tracks? And Eden, stay awake, please. Much love from the Raven family.
Timber!
Say it again.
First mix went right, let's fucking go!
Now in Dutch, in Dutch.
Yeah, in Dutch.
Yes, the mix ging lekker daar aan, man!
You don't have to force Love yourself it. Or motivate yourself to think negatively.
All right, let me revenge? Have a look at the super chats. God damn it. All right, someone said whoop-de-doo.
Whoop-de-doo!
You don't have to make any effort to do that.
Phil says, sup, Tweeka family. Greetings from sunny Liverpool. Shout out to my gorgeous girl, Donna,
hey, Donna.
And her brother, Tony. Short you for all.
Tony Montana.
Cat Day 20 says, short you to Sherry Star, who's finally out of work. Short you for her, Marcus and Father Ken.
Hey!
Would you like a little short you, Radical? And I decline. We'll see what we can do.
You're the first guest. We're like, sir, up there. Would you like a shot?
Quick selfie. Let's do a selfie real quick. We got it. Marcus, I think it's time for one person that is becoming like a resident up in here is Leonard right here.
Yeah, Leonard.
It's a little shortje time. Eine kleine shortje for Leonard.
Shortje!
Hey. Yeah, yeah! He's been editing and filming all day for Tweeka-TV. Thank you so much, Leonard. We love you.
Radical, dude!
Radical!
Shaka, bruh!
We have Nico saying Jaeger push-up for Radical and a Shui for Bassbrain. Bassbrain! Shui! Okay. And Felix is saying Shoshu for Bassbrain. That's two for Bassbrain. And Alexander says love you guys. Shoshu for everyone. And Mr. Ben says Mr. Violent Redemption. When call up with Headhunterz. Tomorrow. Nothing less.
You say his name, huh?
Let me just get through these super chats.
What's that here?
What?
Hey, what? Not rusty.
Oh, yeah.
You're not rusty. rustic.
Rusty.
Alexander says, love you guys. Shout out for everyone. Ben Dova says, Mr. Violent. Yeah, we did that. Mr. Ben also said, Radical, your Insta memes make my day. Never stop, please.
Yeah, he will never stop.
Much penis love, yes. Mr. Texi says, is Radical Redemption the new Hugh Hefner with all those bunnies? Still going strong. Awesome. Right.
Wow. Hey, they pick up on stuff, huh? Yeah. Fucking Radical Hefner. What they say at the end of the day, you remember the name.
No F's in the chat, please.
First F of the day at 9:15.
That's okay.
That's okay.
That's okay.
That's okay, man.
Yeah.
That's okay. It's okay, Joey. We have a sound for that. When you do this, you go like this.
Oh, I'm sorry. I had the turntable at the wrong speed.
Exactly. We have Lionheart saying Radical looks like a pumped up bigger version of HP Baxter from Scooter.
That's like an insult compliment. Yeah, he'll take it.
Farmer Shotcha for the most radical farmer of them all. Welcome to Tweeka-TV. Yeah.
Got a miss. What they say, the end of the day, you remember the name.
You're gonna love this, Radical. There's these guys from Germany called Reviction. They made a Jägermeister edit of your Dominator tribute.
Radical Reviction.
It's wonderful. You're gonna love it. We need some Jägermeister, boys.
The day is getting better and better.
Three
and better.
Jägermeisters, what a please. Day. Today, Jägermeister.
You know what happened? We got a super chat early today. He said, boys, hey, Joey, early today, was like, your boys are living the dream. We're like, yes. 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 Yes.
Story of Jägermeister. The story of Jägermeister. I'm the hand loader and rubber and lover. In other words, sucker, there is no mother. I'm the one and only dominator. I'm the one and only dominator. I'm the hand loader and rubber and lover. In other words, sucker, there is no mother. I'm the one and only dominator. I'm the one and only dominator. I'm the one and only dominator. I'm the one and only dominator.
Rustig!
Farmer Joe, let's go!
Hey, rustig. You're not Dark Raver, huh? You're not gonna.
Drivers will invade our savage sands.
Our fans can't handle that. We don't push, we hug.
I remember like a couple years ago when you played back to back Intense, I think, with Disturb, and you did the same thing. You pushed him and you just see like Disturb like, woo!
But that back then he was a skinny bitch. Oh, huh?
He was a skinny bitch, you know, and you were like, woo! Yeah. Bye bye Disturb.
Yeah. You know the deal now.
Yeah.
They talk, I pause.
Yeah. Luca T says, the highlight of the every week, the Tweeka stream. P.S. Kai smells like old milk. Okay. John is asking, love you Radical Joe, when Brutal 69 with GPF?
I'm going to say with full confidentiality of... I just know for sure, never.
Okay. And M2K says, actually, many thanks to Marcus. Many thanks to Marcus for his sense of humor. And Hellborn says, this moderator looks way too sober. Jaeger bomb for Sean!
Professional DJs here, people. We're at work. Thank you. Don't judge us. Here's a brand new Blasco. He sent me this the other day, and he's like, please play my song. Please, 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 please. He didn't say that. He said, here's a new track. Shout out to Blasco. I sound like a dick.
Come on, Sean, don't be a little bitch. Look behind you, Joe. Yeah, come on, Joe. Come on, Sean. Yeah. And here he goes.
Just don't push him. He'll fly through the wall.
Do I have time for some super chats? Yeah.
I don't know.
M2K, yes, we did. Hellborn, we did. Okay, hold on a second. Chorus Trilogy says, hey there, Radical, you're the one, the actual that got me into Hardest Styles with the Spell of Sin albums last year's. I love
you all your TV all the time.
I love all your tracks, especially Testarossa. Short you for Radical. And Caro says, Radical, so much love from Mexico. Short you for Bassbrain. Where is Bassbrain?
That's almost where you live.
Leonard,
huh?
Please go get Bassbrain. He got like four shots to do. And Max something says, cheer from Sweden. We got a backspin master up in the house. Radical, this is Bassbrain. He's our alcohol dumpster. Bumpster.
Functioning alcoholic.
You missed four shots, Bassbrain, so let's get to it.
Let's get to it.
Two Pueblo and two Jaeger. No. So let's go.
What's how we doing?
Hey! Yeah, yeah.
Dirty politicians, dirty judges.
And who the top? Who's the real?
Your influential man got influential friends.
What did you put us had him on? What the fuck?
And now yeah, B front's on here, huh?
Who's the real?
Criminal.
Dirty politicians.
Dirty judges and dirty cops.
Dirty and dirty farmers.
Dirty farmers,
yeah.
Hey.
Dirty judges.
Dirty judges and dirty cops. Who's the real?
Criminal. Shortship for Bassbrain!
Georgia!
Yeah, yeah!
If you think I can do to make some big money.
And number two!
Who's the real?
Yeah, my son! You okay, Joey?
Yeah, yeah.
Not too much?
You're loving this. Yeah, he's loving this.
Criminal. Harry says, short shift for DT, Michael, Pyron, and the Peniza gang for all the biggest bosses of the XOXOXOXO. Tim Pack says, Radical, can you please play DAD? This song means so much to me. Otherwise, short shift for Rakete for everybody won.
Spinach, sorry.
Yeah. Yeah. And Rogier says, happy anniversary, guys. My daughter keeps saying, there are short shift guys again. There are the short shift guys again.
Hello.
Her name is Jolan.
Hey, Jolan.
She's 6 years old.
Hey.
Hey, Jolan.
Oh, we are the short shift guys.
We're the short shift guys.
With the farmer, Joel. Yeah.
And the Danish Kingdom says, we need a piggyback short shift for Bassbrain and Radical. Is your back okay for that, Radical?
I'm not sure if he can climb that high.
Yeah. Are you okay for a piggyback or you want to...
A piggyback.
Like someone on your back? No. Yeah, no. None of that. None of that.
You know, we were talking like, how are we gonna do this? Because Radical, when he plays, his arms are
Yeah, yeah.
They're like full blown salmon, you know? Like, yeah. Yeah, but hey, have you seen a big salmon? This is salmon, man. That's a fucking, yeah. Lekker zalm, lekker fresh zalm, jongen.
Tinker Gig says, happy birthday to my gorgeous daughter, Chenoa.
Hey, Chenoa, happy birthday.
And a happy 50th Tweekaz. And CPT Falcon says, repeat of my earlier super chat. Prepare one shot of each and choose who will drink what, except Bassbrain. He has to drink everything.
So that was the last track we played.
Yeah, so we're gonna leave you alone.
You're gonna finally have your moment.
There's a fancy burrito for you here from the Flaming Hot Boys. If you want to try it out, lekkere mat, lekkere fuja,
lekkere mat,
lekkere matje.
That means lekker buddy.
Lekker buddy. Lekkere matje.
Lekkere matje.
Thank you, Warface.
Hey,
for
Joey.
That. Have fun. Just try to keep it.
Yeah.
Try to keep it at three. Three, yeah?
No.
Keep it at three.
He's gonna stop the track later and have a new introduction. Because he didn't have a good intro. Because we suck as announcers.
I had no
best
intro on a track.
But whatever you do, Radical, if you need microphone, this is the one.
Yeah.
The left one.
Okay, so I can just be like a radio dude.
Yeah.
Yeah. You can be a new Barend.
Headhunterz just already did his own introduction, so we're good. Enjoy, enjoy. Radical in the mix right here on the 50th episode of Tweeka-TV Anniversary Marathon.
It looks like he's having a good time. I can see all the way up there.
You want another shot show or are you good? Time.
No more shots.
No more shots. Only burritos.
This concrete jungle is a cesspool, and finding your way through is not destined for all. You should ask yourself, will you stand tall? Leave no prisoners as we slither through the streets. You think you got what it takes? Do not fear the unknown. Whatever you believe will be true. So you better reach for the stars and aim for the moon.
Happy birthday, Niels.
Happy birthday, Mr. Niels.
I just make this music for myself. When I'm in the studio, I make the music I want to hear, I want to make. You don't need to follow that path. Just do what you think is right, and you just need to believe in yourself.
Echo forever. Be a
one sound wave to rule them all. Bow down to the suicide baseline.
Prophecy told of one blind child who can read the prophecy. He would be the chosen one and would wear the symbol of the redemption. This is the story of the one man army. story of the one man army. The one man army. In the ruins of Malus, he forged his radical suit out of the symbol to contain all its powers. This is how he became the One Man Army.
Smoke going high into the sky. explosion.
Some of the fireballs that we were seeing shooting into the air have stopped.
Tears. It might get ugly, scandalous.
if you're brave enough to swallow the pain, the sorrow. All you gotta do is level up and pay close attention, and we will take it.
Yo, yo, hands up for radical redemption.
We stick to what we know, never fuck up tradition. We think ourselves, not paying close attention. We are gonna take it to another dimension. If you're brave enough to swallow the pain, the sorrow, all you gotta do is level up. In this state of transition, we never lost our ambition. We stick to what we know, never fuck up tradition. We think ourselves, not paying close attention. We are gonna take it to another dimension. What's ahead of us? Pay close attention!
The guy fucking hit the life out of me. I felt like my life felt just passed out of my body for a second. Like, holy shit, dude.
Fingers and bones.
Yeah. Hey, how often do you pogo?
I don't know.
Too often?
Too often.
Chairs made of human skeletons. Cannibals. Chairs made of human skeletons. Cannibal.
Oh my God, Joey. Joey. Here's a microphone.
I survived the decks.
do you like them?
No.
Okay. No. Do you miss the real stuff?
Yeah, I do.
Yeah, okay,
I do.
Okay. Most people do.
And I also think it's maybe kind of cheap that you got this stuff and not just the normal Pioneers.
Why? Yeah. Why? Would you
look
play
at this fucking corporate building here?
Yeah, but I'm going to say, would you play with CDs?
No, it's just the choose deck one, deck two.
Oh, like that.
Radical.
There's a lot of fucking up here.
Radical.
Like fuck up possibilities.
Radical.
Here.
Radical. Listen up. When we started streaming, we could not find a bigger table to fit everything. So we went with
this thing. You know who I blame? Red camera. Fucking shit. Like fucking cheap ass camera. Red, you should make a wide angle lens. Come on, guys. All right, we got something for you, though.
Yeah. Marcus, go get it. Go get it. Oh my God. Oh my God. There's a Hulk.
First of all, you get this Hulk pop-off figure because, come on.
I really like it, man.
That is
really
right. Like there it. You go.
And then we have something very special for
so
you.
So we have I Survived the Shitty Fucking Players from Pioneers. I Survived Tweeka-TV Marathon Edition. It says Radical Redemption.
Thank you so much, guys.
For you.
Thank you so much.
Put it on top of your fireplace. Don't make sure your dog doesn't eat it.
I have a nice cast.
Else. Nice cast.
Perfect.
A drawer. Thank you.
A
nice drawer.
Show it to Mickey.
No, a nice cast with a plunker.
Oh, yeah, plunker.
Of course, you had to show.
Yes, yeah, well, yeah. Well, you're going to put the fucking Hulk too, huh?
Yeah, yeah. Naturally.
Like
yeah.
Amazing.
Yeah. Well, hey. The
everybody, give it up for Radical Redemption.
Love you, buddy.
Radical, dude.
Thank you, brother, for coming, huh?
We both survived radical. We both survived radical
Jesus
redemption.
Jesus fucking Christ!
I'm just gonna do one more quick shout out. If you're in Zoom right now, you still didn't dress up as your favorite superhero.
You still have time.
You still have time. You got two more hours. One more ad. Rossum, spin that ad.
Come on, come on, come on.